hesitated. Stared at him for a few seconds. My goodness.
I lost my train of thought, man.
Beyond the 7-minute mark of the second quarter. Shot clock is down to 3. Kyrie Irving doing an inch on the defensive line. Brogdon out to get 3. Put that shot up and down. Oh, Kyrie, masterful inside.
Oh, I was getting ready to say great defense, which it was by Malcolm Brogdon. How did Kyrie get out of that double team?
Daniels. Jackson with it. Jackson. Crossover. Gets by Pirtle and then Lamb with a slam dunk. It was a little unfair.
Well, that's that explosiveness that Doc bought the first half with Jackson. He's an exciting player.
Oh, no, he did.
What a play.
Oh, no, he did. Oh! Chris Paul is not right. CP3, stop it.
Chris Paul just put it through Ivica Zubac's legs and dribbled to the rim. And, oh, wow, that was a clinic.
Kemba, the old in-and-out dribble, and he finishes. Wow!
Drive up, under, and in for Kemba Walker. He scored virtually every single time. Down the floor the last 4 or 5 possessions.
What do you think, y'all?
Kyrie Irving.
The Harden one for dramatic effect.
Dramatic effect
is
hard, but it was Kyrie.
Kyrie, that was awesome, Kyrie.
Kyrie thing. Well, we encourage you to vote, and then you'll see the winner at the NBA Awards show.